So this is the JTZ100 marker. It is a miniature, it shoots out miniature paintballs that are 0.5 of an inch in diameter, which is incidentally the same exact diameter of a nerf dart. And that allows you to shoot nerf darts out of it at a pretty hard FPS at around 130 or so.